We're vaccinating so very fast. Our data from the CDC today suggests, that vaccinated people do not carry the virus, don't get sick, and that it's not just in the clinical trials, but it's also in real-world data.
Why did you and the Biden administration mislead the American people?
You'd have to say more.
March 29, 2021, vaccinated people do not carry the virus. Vaccinated people don't get sick. We got that information from clinical trials, but also real-world data. Seems to me there are a number of statements you make in there that aren't accurate. Do vaccinated people carry the virus?
In March of 2021, the vast majority of data demonstrated that the vast majority of people were not getting infected if they were vaccinated.
That's not what you said. You didn't say the vast majority of people. You said vaccinated people do not carry the virus. Was that accurate?
It was generally accurate.
Generally accurate. Why not just be accurate? Why not just tell the American people the truth? Why don't you say to the American people just what you said to me? We're big boys and girls. We pay your salary. The government is supposed to be of the people, by the people, for the people. Why not just tell us the truth?
I was speaking.
Was 6 weeks later when you said if you were to get infected during post-vaccination, you can't give it to anyone else. Was that accurate?
What was the date of that?
May 19, 2021.
At the time, we had the Wuhan strain and then the Alpha strain. That was the Alpha strain that was circulating. That was generally true, yeah.
Generally true again? Why not again? Why not tell the American people this is generally true?
I couldn't tell you the exact data on the vaccine effectiveness of symptomatic disease and severe disease at the time. What I can tell you is that we generally saw that if you were to get infected after you had been vaccinated, that you were not carrying the virus by transmitting it to somebody else. You could not transmit it to others.
But we know that's not accurate.
It was at the time. Now, what
really?
Happened? Yes, in really? May of 2021, that was true
really?
For the Alpha variant.
Vaccinated people do not carry the virus. Was that accurate?
It was generally accurate.
Generally accurate. Why not just be accurate? Why not just tell the American people the truth? Why don't you say to the American people just what you said to me?